thank you so much for joining us.
Chris, thanks for having me. Great to be here.
You are the voice of my childhood, so it's amazing to be sitting next to you. Come on.
Well, you know, gotta blast.
Starting with Bobby's World and like Adam's Family, and I guess then everything changed with Jimmy Neutron, right?
Right. Well, you know, with Bobby's World, I was Howie Mandel's little girlfriend. And now with F is for Family, I'm Bill Burr's daughter. So I'm the daughter of comedians. Plus, I was also Louis Anderson's best friend on Life with Louis.
Man.
So those comedians, they dig me.
Your voice is just so fun. Like, how could anyone possibly be in a bad mood when they hear you talking?
Right? Yeah, I can walk around and curse people out and say mean things, and it just sounds nice.
They're just going to smile and laugh probably the whole time.
It's like if you're speaking to someone from England, you know, they can rip you up one side and down the other, and you'll never know what happened.
Yeah.
Because they're so sweet.
When did you think that this could actually be a career for you?
Is it? Have I gotten that far yet? I'm not sure. I was always a singer and an actor. Yeah. And then next thing I knew, I had a voice agent and was talking like a baby, but getting paid for talking like a kid.
Yeah, that's a pretty good thing. Yeah.
I've tried to sound grown up, but I don't book a lot of grown ups. It's mostly children and creatures.
Are people surprised when they find out that you are the voice of all of these other characters when they meet you in person?
They are, yeah. Well, because, you know, in voiceover, we have that extra perk of being invisible. So we not only do we get, when people find out who we are, they're excited, but we can still go out to eat and not get recognized.
You know what the other perk is? You can wear whatever you want in the audio booth.
That's right.
Yeah.
Pajamas, nothing at all.
Really, whatever you want.
That's exactly right. No, I think it's good to be covered with some form of clothing just so you don't get the skin flap, you know.
Don't want that extra sound.
No,
it's not good.
No.
What are you working on right now?
Well, Chris, thanks for asking. I just finished season 5 of Bill Burr's cartoon on Netflix called F is for Family.
Congrats.
And I get to voice so many children. I voiced Philip and Maureen the daughter and Kitty the guy, the diaper. And I voiced the nurse who doesn't really love her job, but she does love her job. And I voice Bridget, who has a very potty mouth, and she will punch you right in the face and tell you bad things. So I get to really explore some super fun voices on that, and if people want to just binge 1 through 4, 5 just came out, so they're ready to go.
And I love the fact that you are basically everybody on
everybody
there.
Everybody.
I saw you on Spotify as well.
I have all my music. I have kids' music out, and people, if they have preschoolers, like, it's really clean, G-rated kids' music, Debi Derryberry, and there's lots of my kids' songs there. And also, I'm having so much fun on TikTok, Chris.
Yeah, almost a million on TikTok.
Yeah, I'm just about to hit a million.
If we had to predict, when will you hit 1 million, do you
probably,
think?
I think by the end of the weekend, probably.
Oh, my gosh. I'm going to give you one more right now.
Thank you so much,
yes,
Chris.
Actually, the cell service is terrible in here, so I'll
posted
have to do it
one yesterday, and I believe it's up to 400,000 already.
That's amazing.
I don't know. My TikTok fans are the best. I love them.
TikTok's great. All right, as we wrap this up, when people are coming up to you and meeting you, what's the one voice that they want to hear more than anything else?
They want to hear Jimmy Neutron. And Jimmy Neutron would say, think, 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 brain blast. Got a blast.
Debi, thank you so much.
Thanks, Chris. It's great to be here with you. Take good care of yourself.
I will do my best. Thank you.
Get vaccinated. Neuter your pets.